Did you know Lebanon is the only country in the Middle East with no desert? Or that Beirut, the capital city of Lebanon, was once known as the Paris of the Middle East due to its lively cultural scene and French influence? The Lebanese flag features two red horizontal stripes, representing the blood shed by those who fought for independence, a white stripe that represents purity and peace, and a green cedar tree, representing Lebanon's national symbol.